You know why we're here. Today is Golden Day. We've been waiting for this a long, long time. And my countdown clock is on. I have it up. It's telling me how many minutes until the video drops. We are within mere minutes. I almost feel like we're doing like a countdown, like a space shuttle. That's what we're doing, right? Should I do the 10, 9? Actually, I think I will do that. Okay, so this has been a really fun ride with all of you. I'm almost sad to see it end, to be honest with you. I know we got other stuff to cover, but there's something special about Golden. You guys know I fell for the song very early. My very first listen through on Fine Line, that video is out there somewhere. I kind of lost it. I was just like, this song, it just right away, it just got me. I've talked about it almost to death. I put out separate Golden videos on YouTube just because. And at the time, nobody's searching for Golden. Nobody's out there looking for it, but I don't even care. I just want to talk about the song. I talk about it on my Twitter all the time because, you know, it's the greatest song of 2020. Coincidentally, if you want to find me on Twitter, come join in the fun because that's where we live. TOMMYMARZBAND. Tommy Marz Band, you will find me and a whole bunch of like-minded individuals, probably like yourself. I'm also getting it hot over on Instagram, so same handle, come find me, join in the fun. On another note, I got this beauty from Just Judy Design. So she was nice enough to send me this shirt just because she knows what a friggin' Golden fan I am. But she has them on her site there, so I'll put the link down in the comments below. I have no affiliation, just I should make that clear. I'm not getting paid. I'm not doing any of that stuff. I just like what she does. I wear this shirt proudly all the time because you're so golden, we're so golden, and it is time. You ready to do the countdown? Are you ready? Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What city did I just go to? Goosebump City. Come on! I think it's how many people are logging on. Okay, that was sweet at the end, right? Right where he stops. Oh, and he does it last. Oh, man. I'm going to have to watch it a couple more times to digest or whatever, but yeah, that was sweet. Oh, my gosh. I wanted to say so many times, it was like, you know, the shots that were like, that were out on the internet, on Twitter, and so many of you guys, I felt like hundreds, maybe 1,000 of you sent me the clip of somebody had on Twitter, I think it was, or was it Instagram, of him chasing the car, and they could, you could hear Golden playing out of the speakers, like out of the car. So everybody's like, yes, he's filming the video for Golden. I kept seeing it, you know, when he's chasing the car, whatever. And I just kept thinking about that. And I got to tell you, man, I feel so fortunate and so happy that I was just a part of this. Like, we were watching this buildup, and I'm just a fan, you know. Everything else I do, you know, it's Sound Vapors and all the other stuff, my music career, it's like, yeah, I'm a professional and stuff. Nah, dude, I'm just a fan. That was so awesome. I feel like I'm going to have to do another video where I actually break down the video, but this was our live watch together, man. This was our live watch. It froze in the middle, you know? I'm not even mad. You know what I mean? There's a part of me that was like, yeah, because it was like, you damn right we broke the internet. That's how I felt. Oh, man. I'm going to go watch it again. I'm not going to film the next time I watch it. I just want to watch it and do that fan thing. So I'm going to get out of here. Thanks for joining me for this. I hope you're watching this. Hope you had fun. I hope you watched the premiere. That was the first time I ever did that. I'm so happy. My cheeks hurt from smiling so much. This was awesome. All the other stuff I'm supposed to say, I'll do it on the next video. This is Tommy Marz. Oh, stay golden.